I'm giving you body, giving you face while I'm acting naughty. Drop that kitty down low in the party. Are you feeling it though? Sexy walk to the flow.
Okay, Zans for her dinner, bag from Marcella, bad little bitch, she Spanish, speak no English, got no man.
By the title, you can clearly read, you know what I mean? You already know. We're getting ready to go to the living room. You already know, before we even start. Oh, also, this look is gonna be. This look is gonna be inspired by just a picture I found off of Google. Remind you, it's like 9 a.m. So I'm just doing my makeup just because I can. I might not go too heavy on the foundation, girl, because.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap.
But before we start, like, comment, subscribe. You know the vibe. And yeah, let's get into it. Alright, y'all. It's parent hand. Your parent hand. I'm gonna drink some water. You already know what I'm about to do. It's time to go in with that Nick Shine Killer Girl. Of course. I'm going in with the Makeup Revolution, girl. I'm going with the Makeup Revolution shade, I believe F15. I always forget my shade. F15. Oh, I was right. I ain't going nowhere, y'all. I was gonna take some bomb pictures. And it looked low-key like my skin got dark. I don't know if because it's my lighting or what, but. I went to the pool on by.
Fuck is that? Yeah! I'm dying in this fucking country ass fucked up town.
Okay, you guys. I said I was gonna go light, but. I say a lot of things. I. About, but you know. Yeah, this is it for real though. I didn't go too crazy, but trying to conceal. Yeah, I'm gonna use, girl, the e.l.f. Total Sponge Face Duo to, you know, blend up with contour. Should open things up before I start. I also wanted to try reverse contouring. I want to see how this works out. Like, I don't know. Messed up. But I wanted to try to reverse contour and see how that worked out. I don't know. I just seen a YouTuber do it and like he kind of went up with it. I guess, yeah, he went up. Okay, y'all, and y'all know about the Laura Mercier glow. I keep looking at my mirror. I'm supposed to be looking at you guys. I always do that. Y'all know my trials and tribulations with the Laura Mercier glow, girl. And today, we got the Laura Mercier translucent, the red, the normal. Yes, can't wait to get into it. So we're gonna be using this just to set my face a little bit. Even though I said I'm not going anywhere, it's kind of just like, Why not? Oh, I ain't nothing to do. First dance, first out, it's your brains. And I myself walking gold teeth with fins. We are the crowd. We're coming out. Got my flush on the shoe. Look at that. Ooh. Oh well. It's so magical. Hello. We'll be so fantastical. I love our dreams. Okay, y'all. Doing the brows. I found a new technique to use, girl, from a fellow YouTuber, Stefan. I'll link his channel, girl. And you know, I did not know that Cody got me sipping. What did we say? But I didn't know the things I was doing wrong, y'all. I did not know I was supposed to go. I wasn't supposed to do the little highlight on top with a lot of contour. You know, I was getting very much halo, giving very much powdery. I'd rather be oily than powdery. It's giving very Krispy Kreme. So yeah, I'm gonna try the trick and see if it works. You guys already know I'm gonna be using Anastasia Beverly Hills eyebrow pomade, girl. Dish the clean one. And this is you know, the Moda Beauty set, whatever. I forgot the exact name, but yeah. So I'm gonna try this technique and just outline my eyebrows. Oh, that already looks good. I used to outline them a certain way because my hands are like very shaky. It's a little messy, but not a little, but it's messy at the top for some, like, I don't know. That's why I kind of do like this. I do my brows weird. But so far, this actually don't look bad. I'm gonna go ahead and outline this one before I fill to make sure everybody's on the same page, okay? Because, girl, my eyebrows be looking like best friends, no relation. All right, now I'm just gonna go in with the color C13 Makeup Revolution Concealer. I'm gonna conceal my brows. And, you know, my bad, I forgot to say something, but all I'm doing really is just taking another little brush and just blending that contour down into, like, my eyelid, you know what I mean? But, yeah, I feel like this technique is a little bit better for my brows instead of having, like, a little halo brow, you know what I mean? Today, I'm going to be using this Makeup Revolution. I'm wiping my face all hard. Bad habit. I always wipe right here. But anyway, I ain't worried about it. But anyway, today, guys, I'm going to be using this Patricia Bright Makeup Revolution palette. See how it looks for me, mate, to recreate this look. And this is just a preview of the inside. Oh, it's so beautiful, you guys. I love these pigments. So I'm going to be using this. And I'm also going to be using the Jackie and Lauren Cosmetics cream glitter palette to recreate this look as well. I'm still trying to decide which liner I want to use. And today, I got the Neon Lip Liner by LA Girl. And I have Sephora Gel Lip Liner, which is really creamy and nice, so I can use it for my eyes to grow. There's no limitations. So I'm gonna be using these two just to recreate this really nice eye look. Put my queen box it down. Okay. I'm loving these brows. I know what I was doing wrong.
I'm gonna go in
and give it some color. Alright, and I was going in with this and ooh, bang B. It's nice pink. Ooh. Lord. I'm scratching the palette. I'm going in with this nice, really cute, magenta-ish kind of pink right there. And then now I'm gonna go in and get my lower lid with this deep purple here. Why I blew it. Like I got a pretty black eye. Ooh. Okay, that's a good one. All right, so now I'm gonna go in with our Anastasia eye primer. Anastasia Beverly Hills eye primer. We're just gonna start our foundation for the wing. And I'm using a lighter base, so it's a little bit better for like the glitter and the purple to show up. I think I'm gonna use this birthday cake in the palette right here. And it's a very like nice periwinkle type of purple. So this is just like a random thought while watching this recording. Mind you, I recorded this like a month ago and I'm just now editing it. But that's another concern. But my concern was, I know y'all see how one cheek looks huger than the other and like I'm kind of breathing hard and I'm stuffy, and I remembered, I'm like, what's wrong with me? Do I have something in my mouth? And you know, a real nigga remembered that I had got tonsillitis. Yes, I know, tonsillitis during the panty made me panty. Okay, ooh, it's looking real editorial. Glitter palette from Jackie and Lauren. And I've been like indecisive for whether I should use this purple or this purple. For some reason, I'm feeling this purple. I'm gonna go with this purple. And like I said, I'm gonna go back in with Mita Beauty silicone glitter applicator. And let's hope it works how I need it to. And sticks. So I really gotta focus doing this, you guys. think. Ooh. I think I'm gonna call the shadow done because I see myself making a lot of problems. So I'm just gonna leave it alone. But I do want to do something like cool. I don't know. I'm gonna do them like right under here, like three dots. Should I? Yeah, why not? But what we are gonna do real quick is just get into these lips. Battery's gonna die, but I thought I ran out of space. Sephora Lip Stories. Okay, Sephora Lip Stories in the shade 12, I guess. But it's really bright. Using this girl. But I gotta open it first. I really like this. It's like I'm going. Like a rave party girl, it really do. Like I'm about to go. Something I need to be in Glow and Dark or some weird stuff. But it's really creamy too. Gonna go in with my Fenty gloss in the shade Pretty Please. Am I gonna do lashes? The answer is we're gonna attempt it. Walmart. I got hooked up with these Kiss lashes, girl. So I'm gonna try to pop these on. I really feel like I should be able to do this, honestly. Like, if I can touch my eye and put contacts in, I should be able to do a lash. I honestly think this could fit my whole lash line. Alright, you guys, thank you for tuning in to this video and waiting for me, you know, to get this a look. The baddest look for the living room, girl. Really, really, like, love how my eyebrows came out. Like, it was really nice. And I like that I played with a different color with my lips. I'm really living. I love this look. Just figuring out what works for me, you know. And don't forget, like, comment, subscribe. You know the vibe. But yeah, girl, if you want some more getting ready for me just for the living room, please let me know. I can bring some more. We can do some other looks. We can bring in more people. You know, I got people on deck that I can ask. So, yeah, let me know what I should do next, y'all. And until then, I'll see you guys later. Is it the first one of the video? I think it is.
get it, bitch.
Okay. All right, guys. Peace out.
Your daddy and your motherfucking granddaddy into a sugar daddy. Period.
Stop playing with